Cavaliers are up after two quarters. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Timberwolves are in need of some changes at the half. They don't have a single player that can claim double figures in scoring. Have a look at the leading scores for the Minnesota Timberwolves.
First half stats. Player of the half.
Tristan Thompson was all over the half. You've got to appreciate his determination when shots go up.
Who was cold?
No one wants to be picked for this segment, but he couldn't avoid it. Maybe he'll turn things around in the second half. We handpicked them for you. Here are the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
Third quarter's about to get started. We give it back now to Mike and Jeff.
Lock up, lock up. Here it comes.
It's a loose ball, and it's a turnover.
Team
mismatch.
To the basket. Rebound snatched by Thompson. To Thomas. Curls in. Ball comes loose. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Puts it up. Rebounded by James. Crowder. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Able to pull up. That one halfway down before popping out. Gibson looking to get free off the screen. To the basket, flips it up. Can't bank that one in.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
James against Wiggins. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining.
Oh, excellent screen.
Gets in the paint. To the rim. Unable to flip it in.
Luck is not a defensive plan. They allowed the ball into the paint and were very fortunate that they didn't knock that shot in.
To T. Screen
come, screen come.
Shoots it for two. That one in and out.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
Right. 8 seconds now on the 24. James. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Passes it back to him. Perfect entry pass. Slams it home for two.
Keep putting heat on their defense with solid two-man game execution. Great screen, good roll to the rim, be ready to catch it, and then finish quickly before the rotation can come across the lane.
Looking to curl in. Smith's looking to post up down low. Shut down, forced to make the pass. And Isaiah Thomas with the jumper. Puts it in.
Again, that's another example of quality NBA offense. Moving the ball, searching the open man out, and then finally knocking it in.
Curling in, attacks the rim, and he'll head to the line with under two to go in the third. Whistle for the foul in the act of shooting. So a couple of free throws coming up.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Connects on the first free throw.
Knock this down.
Into the game for Minnesota, number 5, Gorgie James.
And gets both points from the line. Crowder. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. It's good. Tries to adjust the shot.
Locked. Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Screen set nicely. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two.
Here we go. Here we go.
Zhang fires for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Dumps it off beautifully, and it's stolen. Muhammad's trying to get free off the pick. Gets it down low. Looks to the post. Muhammad draws the double, finds his space, and takes the wide open three. Ouch. Takes a pass to the head. Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds. Jamal Crawford's come in. Intercepted. Shoots for three. Bang. Third quarter comes to an end. Fourth quarter coming up. Cleveland's up by four. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. Tough to get a feel for this one as we head to the fourth quarter. Jeff, what are you looking for?
Mike, this is what most NBA games come down to. Hotly contested and close. The team that can withstand the heat and the pressure and continue to execute at both ends will come out victorious.
This fires from three-point range.
You've got to make down the stretch of close games to finish it off. Here, a wide-open shot missed. That was very, very makeable.
Looking to go end to end. A pretty entry pass. Anthony Towns fires away for two. Knocks it down. 4-point game. Thomas tries the reverse layup. Oh, what a move. Banks it in after taking the hit.
And your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
Thomas is looking for the screen to get himself open. Bang! Huge three-pointer.
Nice follow-through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
He curls, and the ball comes. He takes it away. To James. 3 second violation. There's the whistle.
Listen, it's really simple. The referee under the basket is watching you. You get in the lane. You can't overstay your welcome like your in-laws often do. You got to clear the lane.
To Gibson. Let's it go. That's good. A two-pointer.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuffed it.
Here's the pick. Nice move down the lane. Can't connect from close range. Great defense for the steal.
That's the last thing they needed right there, Mike. A critical mistake.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
And he puts it down!
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Oh, excellent screen. Wiggins. Turnover.
They couldn't have picked a worse time to cough it up, Mike.
Smith choosing the screen, looking to get free. Pass to the corner to James. Quick decision and gets rid of it. Puts it up deep. Bang!
The corner three. It's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Anthony Towns looking to set up in the paint. Great look. Oh, what a play!
High basketball IQ play here. Reads the defense, sees that his man is above the screener. Good slip, good catch, good finish.
To Thomas. Shot clock says 12. Oh, pretty move into the paint. Bank shot misses.
Time and again, they've showed a commitment to contest shots in the paint. Nothing easy.
Anthony Towns against Crowder. Nine left on the shot clock. Lets it fly. Nails it.
That's solid basketball right there. Creating an open two-point shot and knocking it home.
To Smith. To the rim. Gets it to go. Nice play from J.R. Smith.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Defense! 11 seconds now on the shot clock. For three with one on the clock. Oh, he puts it down for the putback.
Hey, you're down. Going down the stretch of a close game, attack the basket, put pressure on the defense. You're either going to get a layup or get fouled. Good job finishing at the rim.
Ref calls the foul. No choice there. They had to stop the clock.
Make them foul you. Make them foul you. You've got a good free throw shooter with the ball. Make them foul you. Get to the line and close out this close game.
Get your hands up. He hits the pair of free throws. Their lead is now 8. And a timeout call. Very little time remaining. Andrew Wiggins will get the inbound in here. To T. And the defense switches, and he curls in. On the drive. Just won't go for point blank range. Oh, what a play!
You've got small on big inside. Attack the mismatch and try to dunk it right on top of their head.
From way downtown, bangs, nails the deep three. That's it. This one is over. The final score is 51-44. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.
Time for the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Cavaliers
almost let this one get away from them, but they managed to get the victory.
I could get into detail about their play calling and shot selection, but let's be honest. We all know that the dunks were the most exciting. I'd be surprised if the rim isn't a little bit bent at this point. The Timberwolves are probably frustrated with themselves after such a narrow loss. The way they shot the ball was outstanding, but even still, it wasn't enough to get the result they wanted. More often than not, you're gonna win games when you shoot the ball as well as they did here today.
Game track, three-point shooting.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not.
Player of the game.
The chosen one gets the award for the most obvious reason, and that's his scoring output. He couldn't be stopped, and it was incredible to watch. And we conclude this segment with the shot chart.
Who was cold?
This isn't the segment you want to be in, of course, but even the best players find their way into this part of the show.
Here are the top three plays from the game.
Number two. Number one.
This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.